coming back on the ball. One, two, three. Good girls. Well done. Shake it out. So let's just have a little recap. By putting those things together, you get a time step. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. With your right leg ready at the back. Ready? Five, six, seven. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. We're doing some single time steps. Hop, step, tap, front, back. Good girls. Use that leg now. Make sure it finishes off the floor. Shuffle, hop, step, good, tap, front, back. Try not to move too much to the side. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Is that front foot ready for the next shuffle? Good. Let's speed it up a little bit now. I think you've remembered this brilliantly. Ta, 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 ta. Without pausing in between. In three, two, one. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Use it. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Pick it up. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Is your front foot off the floor by the end? Good. Okay, we're going to give it a go to Islands in the Stream. Are you ready to try? Just a little time step drill, just to get us back in. So shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Yourself, ta ta ta, ta 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 ta, all the rhythm, ta 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 ta, and it's a really good idea not to make it big, really small and contained. You're doing great. Can I just suggest the more you can be on the balls of your feet, the easier it is. Yes, because the sooner as you put your foot down, you've then got to lift it up again for the next move. It's wasting time and energy for you. Just keep your weight on the balls of those feet if you can. It's especially helpful actually for that ending, isn't it? There. Let's have a look at the break that we did so amazingly well last week. You were brilliant. Shuffle, hop, step. That's your beginning. Don't forget, you don't have to hop. You can heel if you'd rather. Shuffle, hop, step. And now you've got a series of shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, back, front, ball change. Shuffle, bring it in. Shuffle, bring it in. Shuffle, back, front. And give me a nice heavy stamp finish there. Get that weight on that front leg. Good girls, left leg. Shuffle, hop, step. There we go. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, back, front, we'll change. Good. Amazing. Two more without stopping and then we'll drill it with the music. You are so on it today. And shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, bring it in. Shuffle, bring it in. Shuffle, take it back. On the left. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step, shuffle, take it back. My one comment, not that I can hear your feet, is just to remember your shuffles are even. Ta, 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 ta. It does fit. You don't have to rush your shuffles. Thanks. Same music, please, Bobby. So just do just some drills on the break, and then we'll put this to bed, and we'll sandwich it together next week. Here we go. The break only. None of this to-ing and fro-ing business. Are you ready? Right foot. Wait forwards, guys. Let's go. Shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, back, front. And the left. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, back, front. And the right. Ta, 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 ta. Shuffle, hop. Good. Please try and step. where you started. Well done. Just put a pin in that for next week. I'm dripping, I don't know about you. Woohoo! That was quite aerobic. Have some water, and we're gonna start some lovely, calm, travelling in inverted commas drills. Not travelling too much. All right, and I'm gonna have the trouble in mind first. Which is my 5-beat riffs and 5-beat progressive. Now, girls, we didn't do this one last week, we did it in week one. So I'm recapping. 2 steps, one that travels forward and then another that travels forward. So what we're gonna do about that is we're gonna try and turn ourselves round. So pathways, in whatever space you've got for this exercise, go to the furthest back point you can and the furthest right-hand point that you can. On your little square there, Lizzie, well done. We're coming forwards with 4 5-beat riffs. Use your right leg first. I'll show you from the side. Ball, heel, make sure it's off the floor. Heel, the supporter, heel, ball. There's your 5 sounds, other leg. Ball, heel, supporting leg, heel, heel, ball. Da, 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 da. And 1 and a 2. My weight is forwards. I'm hinging at the hips, just a little bit. Yes, let's see a few of those, please. Just without music for the moment. 5, 6, 7, right leg. Ball, heel, 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 ball. Ball, heel, 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 ball. And 1 and a 2. Try and stay on nice bent knees. If you can get a bit lower into those thighs. Bryony. Yes. Tan, just a little bit deeper in those legs if you can. It will help you feel much more balanced, my lovelies. Good girls, well done. There's your 5-beat. And we're trying not to come up and down too much. Susu, just be careful there that it's not getting too contained. We want it to feel like a wall. So you're allowed, I know you're on a board, you're allowed to make it step out a little bit. Da, 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 and move it along. Yes, don't keep it underneath you. The second move does feel more expansive. It's your 5-beat progressive tap step heel. Brush forwards or forwards tap, straight tap, another straight tap, and then a step, which is where you transfer onto that front leg. Heel. Tap, 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 step, heel. My weight is on my back leg until number 4 sound. 1, 2, 3, 4, go. Tap, 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 and it should skim like a stone across a lake. Oh, there's a bit of poetry for this Monday morning. Skim like a stone and make sure you go on count number 4. Or sound number 4. Yes? So, let's figure out how you're going to do that in space. My suggestion is, you might want to go with this or you might go, that's not going to work for me. My suggestion is, your 4 5-beat riffs come forward. 3 and 4. My 4 5-beat progressives give me a U shape and turn back towards the camera. So you're going to turn yourself around. I'm going to give you my very gorgeous back view. Excuse me, guys. Kind of my feet, wait a minute. Now I'm facing the other way and I carry on with my riffs for 4, 3. Uh-oh, I've run out of room. So I'm going to turn back on myself, whichever way you like, on your progressives. Does that make sense? We're looking for lovely, even rhythms, but also a clean ending. So the last sound is strong. It's like a full stop. That will help you stay in time. Let's go. Can we have trouble in mind? Ta 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 ta. Get low, guys. Right leg back. 6, 7, 8. And 1 and a 2. And 3 and a 4.
Keep going. 3, 4, good job.
could do with being a little bit lower in those legs, because if you are, your center of gravity is lower and you'll find the balance element of those two tricky steps a little bit easier. I'm also aware of a little bit of sort of tilting from side to side. And I'm not sure how many of you, I hadn't reminded you much, but I'm not sure how many of you are really holding that core so that when you are transferring from one leg to another, you are not actually leaning. And ditto here, some arms out and slightly in front of you. If I show you my sideline, not here, but just slightly here, will actually help you stabilise that movement. That's it, Jen, get those arms out, it really will help. Well done. Yes, and get low, Ryan, well done. Can we give that one more blast? Just one more little blast. Working on the arms, working on your tummy, your core. Good job, really nice. Have a little bounce. Are you ready, team? In 5, 6, 7, riff. And one leg at a time. And 3 tummies. And 3 progressive arms up. Tap, 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 heel. Tap, 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 step, heel. Tap, 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 step, heel. Riff. Miles, take a breather, have some water. Well done, lovely work, lovely work. Okay, we're going to go into, what are we going to go into next? Our tap steps and our step pickup steps. We did this last week as a little warm up to this one. Can we all raise our heels, get that weight forwards again, hinge at the hips, and just try and give me some tap steps that don't move very far forwards. Where should that leg start? Knees in line, foot at the back. Not hip flex, knee up. Uh-uh. Send it back and strike the floor pretty much next door to the other leg, please. Ta, 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 ta. Come on, bring it from the back, not from the front. It's not a kick out. That's great. I tell you what, you don't have to feel your hamstrings when you do this right. They're better, team. Yeah, less from the knee. More from the back here, less from the hip there. And back, tap, 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 tap. Keep going. Yeah, please try not to kick those legs out. Just try and bend the foot at the back. So not that, that's exactly right, Bryony. Not that out there. It's not a forwards tap. It is a forwards tap, but it's not going forwards. Underneath you, it's tricky. Good job, try and keep it. Starting at the back. Good, Leslie. Much better, Ellen. Yes, Sue. Better, Bryony. Better. Well done. Good. Niche. Yes. Bravo, team. That will come. It's coming already. It's coming already. Well done. Now, I know that we do move them forward sometimes, but they should still start back. Obviously, we're trying not to move as much today, but you might want to be moving them a little bit forwards, okay? Step, pick up steps. If I just show you on diagonal first, I'm going to stand on my left leg and I'm going to step back on my right leg every time. Step. Raise the toes. You're going to do your smacky pick up, smack the floor, but you're not going to step back on that leg behind you. You're going to pop it down, still slightly in front. Now I'm going to step back again. Step. There's your preparation. I'm down. Smack it, lift it up, but don't step back, step down. Step. Up, step in front of you. Step, pick up, step in front of you. Yes! Keep that leg in front of you, Susu. Leg in front of you when you land it. It's still in front of you. That working leg, your left leg, is not going back. Boom, tap, tap. Good job. Come forwards to the front of your space again. And we're staying on the same leg for another drill. Already better than last week. Well done, my loves. It's brilliant. Are you down? Are you forwards? Is your weight on that left leg? 5, 6, 7, step. Back, pick up, step down in front. Back, pick up, step in front. Back, up, down. Yes, Jen, keep it in front of you, not next to the other leg. Right in front of you, better. Right in front of you. Good, team. Boom, tap, tap. Yes, good, much better. Excellent, at home two. two, I'm sure it's perfect, well done. I'm now gonna stand on my right leg, folks. You'll like this one because you get to do your pickups with your right leg. Step back on the left first. Step, raise those toes, smack it, lift it up. Put it down just in front of the other leg. Step back a little way, your normal gait, that's it. Pick up, step, step, pick up, step. Let's go through those thighs and knees a bit more. Let's get down a bit more. Lovely, keep it in front of you. Hey, it's better on this side, well done. Keep it in front of you, that's it. Leslie, well done. Step, pick up, step, good. Okay. Step, pick up, step, step, pick up, step. Step, pick up, step, step, pick up, step. Tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step. And five and six and seven. Seven is where we stop. Then it's gonna go back on the other leg, okay? So with me a little drill. Are you ready? You're standing on your left, you're stepping on your right. Five, six, seven, go. Step, pick up, step. Two and step, three and step, four and step. What leg's free? My right leg. Tap, step, and two and three and four and five and six and seven. You should now have your weight down on the right, yes? Step back on your left. Step on the left, pick up the right, down. Two and down. Keep it in front of you. Well done, team. Four, onto the left, tap, step, and two. Excellent, let's add some direction now. So can you go, my lovelies? You're doing great with this, much better than last week already, amazing. Come over to the front left-hand corner of your space. Just to the front left, good. We're starting by stepping back on that right leg. Step, pick up, step. I'm going ever so slightly on diagonal. Tap, step, and two, that's right and left and five and six and seven. But what I'm going to do with those tap steps is I'm going to bring it round to my front right corner. Hey, clever girl. Step back on your left leg. Let's go. Step, pick up, step. Step, pick up, step. Three, four. You're going to come forwards and you're going to go back towards your front left corner again. Seven of them. Brilliant. Let's do it with the music. Cracking. Something stupid, please, though.
Well, yes, it is. Well, yeah.
Well done on the patterning today. Woo! Standing on your left, step back on your right. Five, six, step, pick up, step. One, nice one. Two, one, two. Three, and go. Four, and go. Tap, step, tap, step, and round you go. Five, six, stop, seven. Step, pick up, step. Two, three, seven, tap, step, down, right, and two. Back on the right, yes. One, and two, go, Jen. You got this, you got this. Tap, step, light on your toes. Good, Riley. Back on the right, and left. Two, three, four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Let's pause there, like so. Well done. Good job, good job. Now, with the speed, with the direction, with all that's going on with swapping legs, the thing that we lose there is the fact that the leg stays in front, the working leg is staying in front. What we want is that feeling of almost like a circle. It's just rolling into you. So use your core to help with that. Yep, whoa, it's a bit like that. Don't do it too much, you might feel a bit nauseous. So keep it underneath you a bit more, there's my tip there. And also on the rhythm, don't forget your tap steps are coming in on and one and two. You haven't got a tea break. Tap, 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 and off you go. And one, and two. Shall we give it another blast? Give it another blast and work on keeping it under. And that timing. Ready? On that left foot, step back on your right. Go. One, and two, three, and four. Underneath you. Ready? Tap, step, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and stop. Back on the left. Two. That's much better. Go, tap, step, and two. Heels off there, guys. And again, well done. Step, pick up, step. You are amazing today. Right, tap, step, and two. Three, and four. Good. On those toes, and step back. Last time. Tap, step, and one, and two, and sponge your knees. And relax. Good job, guys. Well done. Excellent. shake it out, shake it out. That was neater, that was more economical. There was more softness in your knees. I don't know if you felt the more we did it, it did get there. Well done. Have a minute. We're gonna go into our walls tempo now, and I'm gonna add a little something on today. We did a 4-beat cramp roll and a clap. Lizzie liked this one and she suggested we put the clap in different places, but maybe next week. Don't worry, we're keeping it where it is on count three. All right? Is everyone okay? It's very warm, hey? Look how pink I've gone. It's all the talking. Now, girls, we're doing a 3-4 rhythm, a waltz, and it goes 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. Strong and soft and soft. Obviously, in tap, we're doing more than 1-2-3. We're going to be doing 1-2-1-3, 1-2-1-3, 1-2-1-3, 1-2-1-3. The rhythm is not changing. The footwork is going 4-beat cramp roll clap, 4-beat cramp roll clap. Guys, when you do your cramp rolls, we're going to stay on the spot today. I know I often move them forwards. Guess what? They can move back as well. But just today, on the spot. Okay, so it's two balls, two heels. Let me back you. Stay up, come down. Right, left, and up. That's why it's a roll. Because eventually, you're moving faster, and it'll feel like you're rolling through your feet. Are you hinging? Are you forwards? Further. I tell you what, you'll be able to stay there all day and balance if your weight is in the right place, I promise you. So there's three of them on the right, my loves. Here we go. 1 and 2 and clap. 1 and 2 and clap. 1 and 2 and clap. Where's my weight now? I'll tell you where it is because I can't hear your answer anyway. You're on your left leg because you've just landed your left heel. Don't exaggerate that, but technically your right leg is free for a double shuffle step. And that rhythm is the same. 1 and 2 and 3. Da 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 da. Now my left is free. Oh, what a surprise. Happy coincidence. I want my left leg to start now. 4-beat cramp roll clap. 4-beat cramp roll clap. I am using my thighs. Double shuffle down. Double shuffle down. 1 and 2 and 3. Yes? Right, if you did that on that shuffle, a couple of things. Abs forwards with the weight as opposed to on your ship and lower on your supporter for that double shuffle. Da, 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 da. Yes, not over, think down and forwards, think there. Yes, ba, da, ba, ba, ba. Hold it in, hold it in. Okay, a little quicker now with the rhythm. 1, 2, 3 on the right. 4-beat cramp roll clap, ta, 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 double shuffle. Again, shall I back? Give me a thumbs up if you'd like the back view. Not bothered? Some people do, good. Okay, that's fine, I'm going. Ready on the right. Ball, ball, heel, heel, clap. Ball, ball, heel, heel, clap. Ball, ball, heel, heel, clap. Shuffle, shuffle, step. Left, right, clap. Rolling through those legs. Rolling through those heels. Shuffle, shuffle, step. Okay, better? We're going to speed it up now before I put the music on. I'm not going to do a cake special today. We're going to try and build that rhythm. Ta 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 ta. Double shuffle step. Left right da da da. Left right. Are you ready? Three on the right. Double shuffle step. Three on the left. Double shuffle step. Off we go. 1 and 2 and clap. 2 and 2 and clap. 3 and double shuffle. Da 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 da. Step. Left right clap. Good job. Keep it flow. You don't need to jump it, just ball, ball, heel, heel, clap. Staying nice and low. Ta, 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 ta. Double shuffle step. Da, 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 da. On the left, we are free. And double shuffle step. Well done, shake it out. Just a quick reminder. Double shuffle step is even. It's not da, 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 da. 1 and 2 and 3. 1 and 2. Just give it a ta, 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 ta. Ta, 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 ta. 1 and 2 and 3, lovely and even. This is why, guys, we're doing this near the end of class, because your ankles should be lovely and warm now. Stay down. Yeah, good, good, good. Loving your steps down into your knees there, that was brilliant. You'll have the music, please, so fly me to the moon, would you?
I won't, I will.
Yeah, please.
One, two,
be nice, it might be cooler up there. One and two and it's all good. All for you guys. You know, I don't mind. She's working at one and two and three. Off we go. Hard, I know. We're having one of those Mondays, just kicking it. You're doing brilliantly. Well, that was even better than last week. So next week, on your waltz, I'm going to add a little something, okay? Nothing too crazy, just some steps and a lovely pattern and a bit more of a chance to maybe get off the spot on that one. So we're not going to be sort of glued to the spot. Well done. Shake out those legs. What's my time looking like? I've got a little bit longer, haven't I, bubs? Yes?
10 minutes, if that's right.
10 minutes, are we happy to do 10 more? So we're a bit late starting. 10 more minutes?
Good.
Yeah. Lovely. So let me have a look at what we haven't covered. I'd like to do a little routine, and I'd like to do one more little drill. And that drill today is going to be your back taps. So, Sue, take off your pickup head. Everybody else do the same, but I'm saying it to Sue because she just loves a good pickup. It's similar, but it's different. What am I talking about? Well, I'm talking about the fact that a pickup starts with the foot usually flat or with the toes raised, ready to smack back. But the starting point, our favourite one, is a heel dig, isn't it? We go heel and then we smack. Yes? Let's have a go at those. Smack it back. And yes, I'm allowing you to pick that leg up and take it back. And change legs. Bend and send it back. Remember to keep your weight forward. You'll get good friction then through the floor on that smack back. That is where a pickup starts. Now, just give me your forwards and back taps. Not too many on each leg. Swap over when you need to. Pull up in that tummy. Get that weight forwards. That is a forwards and back tap. So what we're interested in today is the strong back tap and step back down. Lift the leg up just before you need it. So it's off the floor, back tap, step down. Good girls. Back tap, step down. Back tap, down. Good job. Back tap. I know you've probably run out of room now, so come forwards again. Can you try and get four in? Do you think you might manage four if you come forwards in your space? Right leg just off the floor before you need it. Arms out to the side and slightly in front. We go. Back tap, step. And back tap, step. It's off the floor. It's not a pickup. Just make sure the leg is off the floor before you tap it back. Yes, Sue, yes. Yes, Leslie, off the floor. Not from a heel. Off the floor. Let's see that, Bryony. Pick it off the floor for me. Have a go.
Well done, Jen.
So not from the heel, Bryony. Not from a heel dig now. I was showing you that to say we're doing a similar thing, but the foot comes off the floor. See, it's an inch off before you need it for a back tap. Pick it up. Make sure it's off. Good try, well done team, great. So we're gonna do four. Back, tap, step, back, tap, step, back, tap, step, back, tap, step. Step will change, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four, and cha, cha, cha. Two, three, four, and. So I'm giving you a nice simple move to bring you forwards. The only thing I would say, not so simple, ending with that, and then you need that right leg. Woo! She's off. You're gonna go da da da, and then it needs to come through and be ready to come off the floor. So, mark it with me one more time. Can I see your right foot up? Five, six, seven, and back, step, and back. Make sure it's off the floor. Four, good. Step will change right, step will change left, step will change right, step will change left, and back. Give yourself that and in your head to bring that leg through, and we go. Step will change, two, three, four, and done. Two, three, weight forwards, four, well done. Step will change on the balls of your feet, guys. Lovely meet, and again, right leg back. That's it, keep it off the floor. Good job, and forwards. Well done if you're going side on to make that work, Brian. If that makes sense for you in that room you've got, well done, super. Give it a blast to let your love flow, please.
Let your love flow.
Good job, team. So good. Woo! So nice and steady. Right leg forward. Three, two, one, we go. Back, step, back, step, back, step, step, change. Righty, right, lefty, left, righty, right, lefty, go, and go. That's a trick transition. Is a little more flexion in that ankle before you smack it down. Convince me that that foot is just off. I've got all sorts of angles going on, and I just want to see that you are getting the difference between a pickup and a back tap. Once more for the road, so please. Well done, team. Much better. Let's get down. Let's get forwards. Come on, right leg out. Let's go, and back step. Yes, please. Excellent, excellent. Breathe, have a minute, have some water, and we'll just finish with a variation that doesn't travel so much of Mr. Pinstripe Suit. If you think back to the last course, this was one of the combinations we did. It was a routine, but it went here and there and everywhere. So we're not turning anything, and we're not really traveling anything. I've just done a different version for you, just to, something nice to finish class with today. If that's all right with you. Are you ready, my loves? We're going on the spot, soft on the knees, two steps in place. One, two, and a step will change. On the spot and gently to the side. Ta, 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 ta. Okay, so it's just, if I shave from the side, I'm all on the balls of my feet. I'm all on the balls of my feet. Five, six, seven, go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Guys, it's not a shuffle, it's not a tap step, it's simply stepping. Can you do that for me? Just on the spot, just there, 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 there. One sound only, go. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Again, two, three, and four. Good, guys. So you're finishing after four sets of that with your weight down on that left leg. We're doing heel pickup step, heel pickup step. This is the one, you're gonna love it, where the heel does start on the floor. Heel Kneel, pick up, step it in. Forwards, up and down. Forwards, up and down. Forwards, up and down. Lovely. Then step, pick up, step, pick up, step, pick up, step. Stepping back on your right leg first. One and two and three and four. Tap, step, ball change, tap, step, ball change. Go on, get me a tap, step, ball change in. Tap, 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 tap. I want to hear those four sounds. Well, sort of hear them, virtually hear them. Same again. Step, pick up, step, pick up, step, pick up, stop. Your right leg does the first tap, step, ball change. Tap, 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 tap. And that's all we're going to do today of this, and we'll add some more next week. So it's step, step, step will change, four times. Heel, pick up, step, four times. And then step, pick up, step, four times. Two tap, step will changes. And again, tap, 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 tap. Okay, let's do it. Give it some style, enjoy. Thumbs, nose, knees. Good, are you ready? Keep the weight forwards. Get those heels up. Step, step, step will change. Because everything else has been pretty calm. So you've just got into a nice sense of security. Oh, this isn't right. Heel pickups, lovely. Uh-oh, we're off. So what I want you to do on your step pickups, your ankles are lovely and warm. Keep your weight forward. And guys, just keep underneath it. It doesn't need to be huge. Don't disappear on me, yes? So step, pick up, step, pick up. Nice and slow. Tap, step, full change. Tap, step. Yeah, does that make sense? Small is beautiful and economical in tap. So, what I want to say to you there is, just keeping it small and remembering, sorry there, I've got my thought back, you're coming on the count of one, so it could be worse. I've been quite nasty there. One and two, just but don't be definite on that one. One and two and three and four, and one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four. The good news is it starts and finishes with a step there. Good. Should we give it another blast to finish off? Let's go. Soft knees. In five. In six. Step, step, go. And right, left, step, change. Left, right. Again. One, two, three and four. One, two. Heel, pick up, step. One, two, three. Get ready to step back. Step, pick up, step, pick up, step, pick up, step. Tap, step, and change. Again. One and two and three and four. Good girls. Bounce it out, shape. One more for the row. Here we go. Right. Lovely arms, well done. Are you on the palms of your feet? Heel pick up. One, two, good guys. Step back. One and two and three and four. Tap, step, and change. Go back, down. They are quick. One more step. Step, pick up two and three and four. Lovely work, well done. Shake out those legs. Wow. Woo! That was epically good today. Sorry about the late starting, team. You did brilliant, and hopefully we've made up more than made up for the time by putting so much stuff into your class. Next week, we will drill, I promise you, that step, pick up, step, pick up, step, pick up business, just to get the speed back in your feet. I know it's not out of your range, but but just be kind to yourselves and realise how long it's been since you've been in the room with me doing that movement up and down until you can get that speed. You have been absolutely top draw today. Thank you so much. And thank you if you've been catching up at home. Sorry it was in two little videos, chunks for you today. I'm going to sign off on the video and say catch you soon. Lots of love. Bye.